2. One, you go first. Your turn. Your turn. Your turn. I'm going to play Wirewood Elf. He has summoning sickness this round. Your turn. Yeah, I know what summoning sickness is. Tap 2 mana, and I'm going to play Iron Mirror. Tap 4 and play Krosan Drover. I'm also going to play Krosan Drover. Your turn. Tap 4, I play Furnace Whelp. Your turn. Tap 5, play Venomous Barrakis. Now you can't attack me with your Furnace Whelp. Your turn. Tap three, play a morph card, and I'm going to attack with my 5/3 with trample. I'm going to play Seething Song and Dragonstorm. Temple of the False God, and I'm going to forest cycle this card and attack with my 5/3 and provoke your Iron Mirror. You take 4 damage. Fierce Empath, search the library for mana cost 6 or more. I'm going to play another Venomous Baracus and attack you for 10. I block with Fierce Empath and Furnace Whelp. All right, I'm at 6. Tap 5, Platinum Angel. Your opponents can't win the game, and you can't lose the game. Tap 9 and morph this card. 13/13 trample, attack you. You're at negative 7. Tap 5, Killmouth Dragon.
It has Amplify 3.
Tap 4, break asunder, destroy target artifact, destroy Platinum Angel, and you lose the game.